I got bumped up to level 4 for I got the permission to read it.
Sit here and evolve them. I'm gonna use a magic egg. I'm gonna start evolving. I have enough candy to evolve Magikarp.
So right now, don't worry about anything except each chapter and I'm gonna run out of room.
Pretty much.
And how much room is there?
You can see that when you go to your Pokédex. Or, well, whatever your Pokemon, it'll show you up at the top. It says how many you have out of how much space you have, and you can buy more space from the store, as well as bag space. Yeah, with coins. You get coins from doing raid battles. Relax, once you get up above level 10, you can probably start evolving some Pokemon, and maybe, or not raid battles, but gym battles, and probably start doing some stuff. Well, you can spend money to buy coins, I think, and other stuff, but you don't have to. I haven't spent any. My Gyarados is CP2323. Yeah, 2323. Yep, you heard me right. Yeah. Yeah, it's candy. Yeah, you can only get legendaries from raid battles. And you need a team of people to get them. I saw two legendaries today, did not have enough people. Tried the first one with two, it was a Zapdos. We just got stomped. We had to be up 15% of his health down.
Yeah.
What? What's wrong with your thighs, bro? Oh, you need to lose some weight. Your thighs are rubbing together. You got thunder thighs, is what you're telling me. Just walk like you're riding a horse. Oh yeah, man. I think it's fun. Well, when you go to a gym battle, there's other people's Pokemon in there, but the computer's running them. So, when you do a raid battle, you're battling against the computer. It's pretty much all battling against the computer. Yeah, you're not gonna do any of that. Yeah. Mine's called Eco Mode. It just makes it so your phone uses less power. It's probably not going to help you much while you're playing Pokemon Go. Oh, really? I've never seen that. I'm going to check that out when I'm done evolving here. Sure, man, go ahead and read it. I don't know how battery saver works. Listen, I don't know how it works. Never even noticed it. I could see that being kind of useful, I guess. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have my vibrate on, so I walk until it vibrates and I look to see what's there. I'm evolving Pokemon, bro. Calm down. If I put the group on this, he goes down a level. Oh, just straight with it. Dang, yo. Yeah, I used to get those all the time. Your raiding guild kicked you because you suck, huh? It's funny stuff, dude. No scrubs, they say. Song Refuge. Good. Yeah. There's another one. Saturday Night Live, a couple months ago, Saturday Night Live did a skit, Alexa for old people, basically. You should look that up on YouTube. It's kind of funny. Like one of the things is it responds to almost any name that sounds remotely close to Alexa. A skill. Yeah. Only Amazon has control over the activation words or whatever. There's like three of them. One of them that was like, I suggested when I first got mine, I was like, you got to add in the, activation keyword computer so I can say computer to it like I'm on a Starship Enterprise, right? And they did eventually add that. Can't remember what the other keyword is. It might be Echo. I have so many ride-ons, it's ridiculous. Nice, that guy's big. I like it. I like it a lot. Sentret, that's another trash Pokemon you'll see a lot of. Yeah, I know. Blah, blah, blah.
What? Oh, yeah. And your keyboard got stuck. You need to like record everything you do so when that happens, it, you know, you have a funny video. Mm-hmm. You gonna try not to laugh? I like the ones that are trying not to headbang. Some of those are pretty good. It's fun to run mythics when you're massively overgeared. Nice. It's now my biggest tentacruel.
I just got 20,000 XP from revolving. I still have 9 minutes left on my egg, though. I don't think there's anything I have left to evolve.
Yeah, you're like, here's mom. Kids, they said. It'll be fine, they said.
Won't happen. Moved to Canada, eh? I got 40. Oh, you mean gold? Oh, I don't know, like 11 or 1200. Oh, I thought you meant like credit or whatever. Yeah, like 11 or 12 something, I think. I don't know. They just respawn. Yeah. For trying, yeah, he'll learn eventually, I guess.
Oh, these eggs just respawn.
Yeah, I tried that before.
Just pop all these eggs out and kill all these little whelps, so they don't bother us during the boss fight.
Nope, doesn't work like that.
Talking to yourself.
I talk to all sorts of stuff. Talk to my echo. They play music. It's kind of nice. There's games on it too, man. Yeah, you can do that. You can get a media server that there's a skill for. Plex does that. Of course, it'll control. So I mean, you'd have to pair your Echo with your computer or whatever, so the audio. I mean, if you had the Echo and not the dock or something, you'd have to pair it with your computer, so the audio would go to the Echo. But you get 5 gigs of. I guess maybe you have to be a Prime member for that. You get 5 gigs of storage on Amazon's cloud. You can put your music in. I have a bunch of music in there. Yeah, so you can put 5 gigs worth of music in your Amazon cloud and then just play that stuff on it. Really? I don't even know how much I have, retarded amount, but it's not the 50,000 songs that... I mean, Google allows you to upload 50,000 songs for free. I just wish I could access my Google Music on the Echo, you know? So I said 27 before, so I got a total of 30,000 XP of all. Pretty much, yeah. I'm just going to capture stuff and turn it into candy early on. Dude, I've been playing this game for a year. I'm not even level 30 yet. You have no idea. Yeah, once